I believe most of us have the experience that there is a strong smell after the renovation of our house. So what will you do to remove that smell? Well, today I will introduce you an efficient way to remove that smell. The main component of the smell is called volatile organic compounds, VOCs. Long-term exposure to VOCs can cause many harms to human bodies, even cancer or death if the concentration is rather high. So how to remove that smell? Here's the way. You just need to turn on the light, and the smell is gone. Seems like magic, right? It's called photocatalysis. Here we need to use some special materials as the catalyst, such as titanium dioxide. With the irradiation of the light, the catalyst can absorb the energy of photons, and some reactive species can be generated to oxidize VOCs into carbon dioxide and water. My research is to further enhance the efficiency of this technology by using VUV light instead of UVC. VUV light has a shorter wavelength and higher energy. It can break down the VOCs directly, and ozone can be also generated to further be used to remove that smell. However, there are some limitations by using VUV. In my study, I revolutionized this technology by tackling three of these limitations. Firstly, in practical application, the residence time of VOCs in catalysts is really short, like only 0.1 second. So I use some substrates such as graphene oxide to increase the surface area of the catalyst. By increasing the residence time, the removal efficiency of catalysts can reach over 90%. Secondly, by using VUV light, the catalyst need to have both the functions of utilizing the light and utilizing ozone. To achieve both these two functions, composite materials are usually used. However, I found that a single component catalyst, cerium dioxide, can achieve these two functions. It will be much easier to synthesize, and the catalyst will be much more stable. Lastly, because many processes are involved in my system, so I study the contributions and synergetic effects of these processes to better understand the mechanism of this system. So this is the efficient way I introduce you to get rid of the smell. Maybe one day, air cleaners using my technique can be in market, and I hope you will buy one. Thank you.